Okay. So. I also haven't done the second Pit of 100 Trials yet. Like, the flop side Pit of 100 Trials for the second time. Yes, literal progressing. Like, OMFG. Oh, wait. Pretty sure it's out here. Somewhere, maybe. No. Damn it, where is it? Nope, not gonna worry about it. Tired of listening to you guys whine because I haven't beaten the game yet. Damn it. I don't remember what the stupid block is. Maybe it was on the third floor. I didn't think it was, but... Aha! It was on the third floor. Multitasking. Stay here. I guess I could swing by the card shop while I'm here. Okie dokes. Ninjerry. Okay. So, we've got a dark headbunk Goomba, which I don't think I have. And we've got you don't want to know what Jerry makes me think of. Ooh, no, but that's good. Oh, see, I already have that one. I'm glad I looked. Okay, the only one I already had is the spiky Skelobate. So now I can just button mash. Thank you. I'm gonna have to go sell something and come back, because if I don't, it'll drive me nuts. So there's cars that this guy has that I don't have. Which means I'm gonna have to go all the way back here. Go up to the shop. I'm just gonna fucking sell all this shit. I don't need it. Okay, I'll keep that just cause. I'm so indecisive. It's a valid point. Yet again, I've lost my pen. Swear to God, that thing hates me. Okay. So, buy these, like, last three cards. Oh God, no! No! Kinda yay! God dang it. I assumed his inventory didn't change until I freaking left the, like, city. God dang it. Now I have to buy all these ones too. Darn it. What the hell does dishes have to do with pens? Okay, well now that I know that that happens, if I can't afford all these, I'm leaving anyway. Ninjan and Dark Ninjo. Okay. Okay. Dull bones. Could have swore I had a chain chomp. I guess not. Do I have a slurp? I do have a slurp. That's one I can cross off, but I don't have a dark one. So I'm buying all of these except for the slurp, and then I'm legitimately progressing. Slurp. I can show you what a slurp looks like in just a second. Thank you! Thank you very much! I love looking at that cute little doggy. Money to buy them all? I think I will. Oh yeah, I definitely will. This, my friend, is a slurp. Okay. Now, legitimate progression, I swear. That's not where I meant to go. All right. Where did what did I forget? Oh shit. You know what? I never found the last freaking heart pillar, I don't think. God dang it. Dang it. Shit. I have no idea. I have no freaking idea where the last heart pillar is. Because I'm like 99% sure that's not it. See, but I'm pretty sure that was the last one. God dang it. So, are you ready to facepalm at me super hard, Proto? I'm not 100% sure, but I think I forgot to find the last heart pillar, and now, since I, like, have spent so long doing other stuff, I have no idea what I'm doing. I don't know, I'm confused. Because I'm trying to remember what the last thing I did was before I started, like, side questing. Okay, so there's a... I'm gonna go ask what's her face. I don't remember which one she is. God. Greedy ass bitch. Oh my God, no. I tried, he's not there. Really? That's your freaking answer? God dang it. Hold on. Let me swap the batteries in my Wii remote really quick. It'll just be a second. I totally forgot I had myself muted. So anyway, in response, I have rechargeable batteries. See that? Rechargeable. But I'm swapping them back and forth because when this one dies, I have to swap them. So anyway, but I'm not 100% sure if I got the right battery. I kind of got all confused. And so if it dies again, I might have to go swap them again because I'm not 100% sure. But anyway. Coins for you to fucking so stupid. Anything? Anything of excitement? No? I don't fucking remember where it is. God dang it. Damn it. I didn't mean to fall off the edge right there. Yeah, I did. Alright, well, that was effective. All because I was impatient. God dang it, it wasn't the right battery! Fuck! Okay, so hold on. I don't understand, because the other... Yeah, so, okay. Hold on. Yeah, it is! Okay, so hold on again, just a second while I go, like, try not to smash my Wii remotes to pieces, so just 1 second! Okay, hopefully that is the right battery and I'm not totally crazy, just mostly. Suicidal, man. Dang. Basically just took a giant dump on 125 coins, but whatever. I don't care if you guys hear me curse. You guys have heard me say fuck more times than I can count. Like, you're just like... She does it regularly. Hmm. No, she won't. Oh, I'm gonna have to try so hard not to cry at the end of this game. yeah. Do you know what this means, though, Proto? Since I've only got 10 minutes left in the day, and I'm starting the final chapter, you're not gonna be here to see the end of the game. Are you maybe not so excited about me progressing now? Because if you want, I can leave now, and I can keep fucking around with maps and stuff, and wait until tomorrow to end the game. And see here, I thought you were bitching because I wasn't progressing. I thought you wanted progression. I'll do it later. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? Yes, but you've never seen me beat it before. And I'm special. So I have a question. I have a question for you guys. What is your guys' opinion on this game that seems to have become very popular, Stardew Valley? Is that a good thing? Like, you like it? Okay. I don't know if I would go so far as to say that's the reason I would play it, but but anyway, I was looking into it because I don't remember for sure who it was, but somebody on Thursday was talking about it. Or Wednesday? Maybe it was Wednesday. And, anyway, so I was looking into it, and it looks pretty freaking awesome. And I think I want it. But the problem is, Shiz says since it's $15 that he won't buy it for me unless I stream it, because if I don't, like, I've played Harvest Moon and it still looks awesome. I've played Animal Crossing and Harvest Moon, and like those are the kinds of games that I like. That sounded weird because that was supposed to be love and like mixed together. But anyway. God dang it, where the hell do I buy freaking mystery boxes? Anyway, but he says I'm not allowed to buy it unless I stream it, because if I do that, I will never do anything else, because that's what happens with games like that. Like, have you heard my Animal Crossing story, right, Proto? Well, I was also thinking about maybe kind of changing things up. Instead of like playing one game from beginning to end all the time, I was thinking about maybe kind of changing my schedule sort of to where like I play like a different game throughout the week. Like not necessarily every day, but like maybe like Tuesdays and Thursdays I play one kind of game or one game, and then like Mondays and Wednesdays play a different one. Like I don't know, I was just kind of I was contemplating over the weekend. Where am I going? Oh wait, yeah, that was silly. Well, I mean, it's not like a specific story. It's just that when I start playing a game like Animal Crossing or Harvest Moon or whatever, no. when I start playing that type of game, I get really into it. And so with Animal Crossing, I started playing it, and basically then I ended up devoting like 4 or 5 hours a day to it every single day. And I had like a folder full of paperwork devoted to that game. And yeah, it's I get carried away really easily. Oh, thank God. Not necessarily busy, just you know, other things. Like, oh my god, yesterday was like the perfectest day ever. Like, we got up and we fed the dogs and we took the dogs out and then we... Yeah, no, see, I don't. Well, and see, but you also have to keep in mind with, for me, what the? God dang it. I didn't mean to buy that fucking Fireburst. That was a freaking waste of money. Anyway. For me, it's, I was at home before I started streaming. Literally, I sat at home all day long by myself doing nothing. Like, because I didn't have a job. I mean, I can't drive, so I couldn't go anywhere. So I literally just sat at home doing nothing all day long. So games like Animal Crossing, even devoting 4 or 5 hours a day to them, I still had like 2 or 3 hours left to kill at the end of the day. Or, you know, like whenever I wasn't playing, whether it was the end of the day or the beginning of the day. Like, literally for like 8 to 9 hours a day, depending on, because, you know, we had to get up and then Chiz had to get ready for work and then he had to leave to go to work, which is like a 30-minute drive. And then he's at work for 8 hours and then it takes him another half hour to get home. So for about 9 hours a day, every single day, Monday through Friday, I was literally just sitting at home doing nothing. Yeah, where the hell am I going to walk? The gas station? Plus, fuck walking. I hate exercise. So yeah, games like Animal Crossing were a great way to fill my boring, boring days. But now, I do this, so I can't do that anymore, which is both good and bad. That's like the nearest thing to my house is a gas station. Like, where the hell else am I supposed to walk? Come on. No snack raids. Snack raids are bad. Like, walking to the gas station would be good, because that's exercise. But then I would get there, and I would buy soda, and potato chips, and, like, Slim Jims, and probably alcohol. Which would all be bad. But, on that note, is the end of the day. So, I don't think there's anything particularly exciting going on tomorrow. Yeah, so I will probably get on and do a bunch more maps, and yeah, see? Yeah. We've actually been doing really good. We haven't been drinking during the week. I'm super proud of myself. Like, Monday through Thursday, we don't drink, which is good, because we were drinking, like, almost every single night. Hello! Unfortunately, you are here just in time for me to say goodbye. But... I mean, you can stick around and talk with Shadow and Proto. They're fun. But anyway, so I will see you guys tomorrow. Proto, I'll probably start progressing. Do you think I could beat it to the end in the next 3 hours? Like, I mean, do you think I could get from here to the end of the game in 3 hours, not the next 3 hours? Because if I can, then I'll wait until I get back from my lunch break tomorrow to start the end. But if I can't, then I might start it like an hour or two before. Anyway. So yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. Everybody, have a good one. And... yeah. Dang it. I was gonna say something else, but I forgot what it was. Shit. Oh, yeah. So I will probably be buying Stardew Valley. So I'm pretty excited about that. So everybody look forward to that too. Okay? So I will see you guys later. Bye.